Many of us are looking for that castle on a cloud, a place where we can finally experience peace when things are chaotic and we don't know what's coming next. But Christ comes to each one of us and offers us peace, offers us hope in a world where everything is uncertain, where we are exploited and hatred abounds. God offers us peace through the love of Jesus Christ. So today, may the peace of Christ be with you all, and also with you.